for a fine night, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Keep them separate for now. But if we need one, the double will be the double green will be the first one that we use.
After all, I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Breaks over us. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Your valuables won't do you much good in them. Not bad.
Yeah, we'll go in.
This kind of work is pleasant travels.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Demonia!
Oh, hi there. Yeah, we're gonna skip past you, dude.
Bad, right?
Good, he didn't turn. Alright, how do I get past this thing? Oh, okay. I wonder if those wind-up dolls, their destruction carries over from playthrough to playthrough. Probably not, but... Yeah.
Out of the way.
Oh, what? I wonder. Are you the one controlling it? I doubt it, but it was worth a shot. Nope, never mind. I'm dead. I don't think the guy realized it, but I was saving him from getting burned. All right. How am am I supposed to get past that? I'm trying to, like... Because it... From what I can tell, you can't just do it between bursts because it just reloads too quick. Oh, I don't think I've ever seen that happen. Except with an explosive. Probably didn't need that last shot. I'm not gonna be able to make it, am I? Didn't think so. Is there something I gotta shoot? Is there... Okay. Come on.
Sorry, must have slipped.
You set myself on fire. Oh, I noticed that before. What the? Actually made it that time. Made it that time. Ugh. My timing just wasn't tight enough, I guess. Oh. Nope. Go ahead and do this. Oh no. There it is. Alright, am I gonna have to dodge a lot of those?
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Come on. There we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, come on. Oh hey, I see a treasure. Now it's my turn.
So,
Bye bye. Gather some resources. It doesn't seem like any more are going to be coming up, so I guess it's safe to move on. Anything over here? Doesn't seem so. Oh! There's another treasure. Shoot. And a green herb. Mirror with plates and pearls and rubies.
Lift. How thoughtful.
What? God. Looks dead. Oh man, they still made it. Where are they? There we go. Finally, it's dead.
Sorry, let's take it.
I need to make some more. Shit. I need to make some more ammos. Ah.
Ashley.
Aw, really? Okay, I didn't think it actually. Okay. You missed. Whew. Oh, hey, buddy. Now we got another yellow. What's up here? Ooh, more supplies. Alright, so I need these, and I'll guess I'll use this.
Wanna take it? Welcome. Thank you.
I want that last upgrade.
Sad to say that's the end of the road for that weapon. Packs a punch. Enough for most, at least.
Oh, increased. Okay. Just increases the power of it. Oh wait, hold on. I keep saying that I want this back. Alright, let's get the SR. Then go ahead and get the TMP as well.
Hello, stranger.
Whoop, wrong gun. Not saying it's not good, but it's not the rifle I was looking for. Or maybe it is. There it is.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool. Stood with Lord Sadler.
You talk too much.
You failed.
You vulgar.
Oh my god, he actually shot him. Oh my god. He actually cut him off. Although, of course, he's gonna be all, ew. Gross.
Oh.
All right.
You're not so bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch.
There we go.
Watch your language, my lord.
This means death. It's long, miserable death.
Need to get under something. There we go. What? What?
I must admit, that was rather entertaining, Mr. Kennedy.
And so...
Oh. Okay. I figured there'd be one of those.
And so...
Give me the dog, give me the dog. You have to come here, so prepare me.
Son of a bitch.
I'm dead. Okay. He is annoyingly mobile in this. You know what? I wonder. Fell all the way down there. Probably not gonna. Okay, I did make it.
Damn it! I
Phase 3. Let's be the last suit, please. There we go. Ugh. Man.
No time to lose.
Boat.
Where do you think you're taking her?
Man, this lift went down too fast. If I could have stopped it, then I would have assassinated him. Housekeeper's Memo 1. I failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. I caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years. When he discovered a servant mocked him by uttering Pulgarcito behind his back, he summoned her to his private chambers. After forcing her to kneel before him, Ramon doused her face with a vial of vitriol he pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched with glee when the servant writhed in agony as the skin melted from her face. His twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened, and that infernal cult soon learned they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Which is ironic, because in the first version of the game, he basically looked like a puppet. Worst of all, they managed to use him to unleash Las Plagas that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured, I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end, whatever fate may befall us. As a faithful servant of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty and my penance to you.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Leon, I hope you weren't actually, like, thinking of swimming all the way over there, buddy.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Chapter 13.